Talking with Steve Harris. Steve, for people who have not seen the Legacy of the Beast tour yet, and there's many because, as you said, the tour is just getting started. You'll be out there for a while. But the other big thing that everybody is talking about above and beyond the set list and how great the band sounds live is the production. And gosh, Iron Maiden is known for gargantuan stage productions over the tours and all the decades. But this one, by all accounts, even outdoes some of the stuff you've done in the past. Can you talk a little bit about what went into the show and the presentation for this tour?
Yeah, I mean, we put a bit more money into it. You know, I suppose we're kind of extra with the stuff that we were doing. But we wanted to do something that was just taking it a little bit further and pushing the boundaries a bit. And it's worked. I mean, you never really know 100% when you're doing stuff with a new production until you get to the production rehearsal whether it's going to really work as well as you want it to. But I think this one has exceeded all expectations, really. It's really great. You know, of course, I'm facing the other way and whatever, but I saw it on production rehearsals and this and that and the other, and I think it looks really, really good. And yeah, I think people are just raving about it, and that's great.
You know, I was thinking the other day, I came across a photograph, and I don't expect you to remember this, but back in 2000, I came to your offices in England and did a national radio special for the Brave New World record and the reintroduction of Bruce and Adrian coming back into the band. It's hard for me to believe that that was 19 years ago already, that all happened. And if you look at Iron Maiden, you know, the two different phases with Bruce from when he left to when he came back in 2000, I mean, this whole past 19 years has been pretty remarkable, because in most parts of the world, after decades, the band is seemingly bigger than you've ever been.
Yeah, it's amazing, really. I don't know where the time goes. It's crazy. It's scary, really, what happens with the time. But, yeah, it just seems to be getting bigger and better. And, yeah, I mean, what can you say? You take it all day long. It's great. We're really enjoying it. Everyone's enjoying it. You don't know how long we're going to sort of be doing it for, so everyone's looking at it. You know, we're just totally enjoying every gig and taking each day as it comes, really.
Well, along those lines, how is Bruce doing? Because we shouldn't forget that Bruce was obviously very ill there for a while, battled cancer, and I've seen him and talked to him since. He seems to be doing great. It was remarkable the last time you guys toured for Book of Souls, how good he was, what a long set you guys played. Seemingly, no one would ever know he was coming off of beating cancer. His health is okay? Everything is fine with him?
His
stamina?
Yeah, his health is great, and he's doing really well, and he's enjoying it. And I think, you know, obviously his outlook on life is, you know, maybe different to before. And he's just really, really positive about everything. And it's, you know, it's great.